15 minutes.
And Steffi Graf breaks serve for one love.
Great volley from Serena Williams. Short in the court, taking really.
Trouble all the time after that first volley. Well, Serena Williams was 3 years old the last time Steffi. Again, that forehand well inside the court, the unforced error. Well, I would have...
Sitting duck at the net. It's too good. It's a great backhand down the line.
Hook. That's what a short second serve gets. That one really hard forehand volley earlier. There's a hard ground stroke, but since then a lot of her volleys have just...
Game, girl.
Well, disappointment on the face.
15 love.
Ace number one.
Game for six.
Fine serve from Steffi Graf, stretching Serena Williams out wide. And in 43 minutes, which is a long time to win a set 6-2. Huh. Pretty good angle. Yep.
15-1.
Well, going the other way that time beforehand.
Serve for Williams, let's see here.
So if I was Serena Williams, I'd be hitting a more conventional type of volley.
Conventional by sort of knifing it and really hitting.
Well, that's just is too short.
When you hit them.
Yeah. 40-30.
See, I think it's a mentality.
15-1.
That was hard and flat.
Ah.
backhands up the line.
On the edge of your seats. That's a better forehand from Graf, and again.
Well, so he knew what was going on.
Wow.
Just one too many for Steffi to scramble
in 98.
That's a great shot from Steffi. Gee, that's well played from Steffi Graf. Serena Williams. The clenched fist.
Graf hadn't moved from that side of the court. I mean, that was pretty amazing.
Game, second set.
And Forestier on the backhand side, and Serena Williams has leveled this match at a set apiece. Third set coming up. That's just such a great play. That was always my favorite play, the wide serve. Tell you what, people started applauding a little early.
First serve down the middle of 150.
Wow.
Well, the second serve is too short.
This time on this side. Again, I think it's the stubbornness of Graf. I mean, he's done a great job the last few years. That's Martina Hingis's mother, for those of you.
Just a big, big forehand. Oh. Fantastic backhand down. Good night.
took her time nicely after the neck cord. Well, oh,
wow. That is a big forehand cross.
An unbelievable.